Next on Top of the Pops, a band who've got an album out, which you really must listen to, and from it, an excellent single. It's their debut on Top of the Pops, too. We got them out of their recording studios, which is not easy, but they're here now. It's the Ice Bucket Boys and the Edits.
Close to the end.